Foreign Minister Marise Payne has blasted Beijing over its debt trap diplomacy ahead of a key meeting in London. 10 News First Tegan George joins us now from Parliament House. Tegan, what has she said?
Well, Narelle, Marise Payne has made these comments ahead of high-level meetings in London, Geneva and the US, the first G7 talks in London, which will be the first face-to-face meeting of G7 foreign ministers in 2 years. Now, she's written an opinion piece for The Australian aimed at China, attacking its efforts to buy influence for its advantage, saying if there is the spreading of influence, it should be about spreading openness, freedom and trade that benefits everybody. Now, this piece follows warnings from the US Secretary of State, who says China is acting more repressively and aggressively as it pursues global influence, and the US is seeking to uphold the global rules-based order that China is posing a challenge to. Marise Payne will meet him in Washington, the final leg of her trip, and that will be the Morrison government's first face-to-face ministerial talks with the Biden administration. On the agenda, obviously, the ongoing pandemic and how they can facilitate access to vaccines in the Pacific and Southeast Asia. So a very significant trip for Marise Payne, who is also the Minister for Women, but it does mean she will be missing next week's federal budget, which is meant to be all about women.
OK, thanks, Tegan.